So by using backdoors or spoofing, different attackers can use these identity theft methods to be able to perpetrate other more extensive and elaborate attacks on our systems. Knowing that these two techniques are out there, we can better identify and protect against the very different types of identity theft attacks. So remember, when you're configuring your logs, looking at network traffic, or upgrading your system, you're trying to prevent these two types of approaches.